Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear mom.
Happy 80th birthday, mom.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Mama!
Woo-hoo! I love that.
What could possibly go wrong over there? Two kids playing with fire.
We cannot condone this, but I will take video.
Hendrick, one more.
Why?
We're going to make too big of a fire over here, and then we're going to burn the whole campground down.
No.
When we put wood inside here, we're going to make sure it stays inside.
Oh.
I got it out. How'd that happen?
Hey, no.
No, 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 no. Hey!
He's an athlete, ladies and gentlemen.
Kid, you good looking, but you don't know what you're cooking. Do you? Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Ho, ho, ho. You mixed up a Siciliano. Hey, look, you said, did you? You get happy in the pizza when you mambo.
Like, hey, Indy B. And Nala came running, and then I looked down, and Indy was swimming over the...
Is that true? Guilty. Guilty.
Hey, Mom. Can I show you a
show? You gonna show me a show?
Yeah. Because you put on
the I don't have my phone.
Not yet.
Mambo Italiano, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go,
go,
very
Maw Maw.
Oh,
huh?
And so cute.
Oh, I love it.
You look real cute holding those two poo-poo drinks, brother.
What is that?
My tattoo.
Let me see.
That's
a ticket?
That's our ticket. It's our ticket to the show.
Awesome.
Is that just plain lemonade?
This is lemonade. Would you like some?
No, no.
Okay, ready to walk down. Everybody, go follow me at one time.
All right, let's go follow Maw Maw. It's her birthday. What you got there? A knife?
Chase gave me.
Chase?
Okay, I still have to start here.
We're doing them tonight.
Yeah. You have to show the ticket master.
You don't have a ticket.
I don't have a ticket.
You don't have a ticket. Security. Security.
He
don't have a ticket. Go ask him for his ticket.
I don't have a ticket.
There it is. Yeah. Kick him out. Kick him out, security.
Mine's a little one.
Kick him out.
I'm gonna kick you out.
Maybe go next one.
I got a ticket. You can't kick me out with a ticket.
No loud mouths in your store. That was funny. He said, I'm gonna kick you out.
You got lots of tickets, so you gonna let them have a ticket?
Peyton? Check.
Yeah. I'm like,
you're
gonna
have to. We have an opportunity here.
I'm sure
you did.
Mambo, if you're gonna be square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, go.
Well, there's Brian.
About
he just can't get the
power.
You know. Okay. Logan, sit down. What? Sit down. It's not my birthday.
Nobody's graduation.
Oh, okay. That is so gorgeous. The flowers, a farm.
Look at the red hair.
Oh, that's so cute.
My gosh, where do you pack all these things?
Yes. That is awesome.
Oh, half of the trailer.
I didn't get there yet for chair. And then you love to shop.
Oh my gosh.
You're shopping, too.
And that is awesome.
And
you always go over our bed.
Oh, quilt?
Yes!
What?
It's a quilt!
Oh, man, that's awesome.
That is so beautiful.
And it's just big enough for just me.
Yeah.
I bought a repair kit. I bought a repair kit for it, son. Cool.
She's going to be pissed in this burger. I ain't a burger.
How about Brock looked hungover? This poor unicorn. Woo! He had a night. This duck buddy. Hi. Hi, cutie pie.
Say hi.
What's up?
Hello.
Good.
Cutie pie. When'd you just get here?
Just now.
Dad, you should get that chair right there.
What chair?
What he's in.
What?
Right there.
Where you the one Nick's in?
Yeah. Whenever you lay
there's
down.
There's another one over there.
What? No, like, whenever you lay back, it goes down.
Mm-hmm. But he can't do this.
Hey, who's the old lady in the gray shirt? Oh my God, it's John. Hi.
What?
Hello.
Good.
Is that a young Elvis Presley?
There you go.
Yes, it is.
Oh, Elvis! Elvis! You're quite the gardener, Uncle Charlie.
Yeah, I think I'm a partner.
Oh,
shit.
Okay. You finish eating.
I will help you.
Go read a story. Wanna read a story? Wanna read me a story? Yeah, it's a book.
Do you believe the book?
We
forgot her book. Peach lemonade.
Oh, thank you.
Robbie?
I'll take anything.
Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Somebody's mad.
Actually, it feels pretty good.
Oh, that's perfect. That looks so good.
put the little purple
one. Like that's what they remind me of.
So you're not supposed to water these on that?
No. You know what happens?
I think I'm
No, you're going to do both. Yeah, look at your frog!
It's so pretty.
All the kids are doing
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 80th birthday, mom, mama, Gigi, sunshine. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, mama.
Okay, can you guys sing happy birthday?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, dear. Hey, mama. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, thank you. Say happy birthday, mama.
Happy birthday, mama.
Say we love you.
Now, hey, then, time for you to let go, please.
Hey, then, can you say happy birthday, mama?
Yeah, happy birthday to you.
Hi, welcome to Camp Sunshine. I'm Carly Evans and today I'll be telling you a story. It started a long, long time ago in a place far, far away.
Born on Independence Day 1943, the whole country celebrated the arrival of Laura Jean Alberti, the pride and joy of her mom Lillian and dad Harold. She became a big sister when Charlie was born, and a blink of an eye later, Laura was an adult, living the single life. When she came to a realization, she turned her focus to having a family, married the man we call Daddy John, and had four kids. After Daddy John's unexpected passing, Sunshine started dating this fine-looking gentleman, Bob Evans.
Along came this fellow on a motorcycle,
The guy's name was Bob Evans, and he'd known her before, so they began to see each other and married in, believe it or not, April 15th, 1972, tax day, so I wouldn't forget.
And before you know it, four turned into six. Jeff, John, Rick, Ann, Julie, and Robbie. They too grew up in the blink of an eye. They had kids of their own, and their kids had kids. And Maw Maw taught all of us to live life and to be brave. And she was brave, even that one time she was kidnapped by blue aliens and forced to go on stage.
Well, Maw Maw, the blue man story was pretty cool. Going on stage in front of all those people and dealing with the strobe lights that I didn't even know was an issue, but kind of conquered your fear of that. And that's a cool story. But my Maw Maw-ism is the fact that you always supported all of us, regardless of what we were doing, regardless of what our dreams were and how many times they changed. Like if I wanted to be an architect one day, I remember you setting me up with, with an architect, or whether it was journalism and helped me be a more creative writer, or a public speaker with Dale Carnegie, whatever it is. It was the boy version of you go girl. Yeah.
We had this little bitty yellow van with a brown stripe. And I don't remember what year it was, but it had the engine between the seats. It was a little short thing, and it had the wheels underneath the driver's seat. It was a 3-speed on the tree. And Mom let me drive it because she was teaching me how to drive a stick. So I was sitting on her lap and she was letting me shift the gears. And I went from first gear to reverse and the gears were grinding. And then Mom said, "God damn it, get off there. You're never driving again." That's my story.
We were driving down Newhalls Ferry Road and we're in I don't know what kind of car we were in. It was a van. It was in the van. We call those pedophile vans now, but it was in a van. And I was yelling at some guy on the side of the road, flipping him off. And he started yelling back and cussing me out. And I was like, "Ah, you little bitch." And then all of a sudden, Mom pulls over. Wasn't very funny. Not very funny right now. So I didn't get beat up. She left before he got to the truck. But that's my story. Love you. Proud of you. And I'll tell you what, your kids all turned out really well. Except for Robbie. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mom. 80 years old. So we have some funny stories to share with everyone about you. Some may already know, some don't. I had so many, I was trying to think what stories. Could be from growing up, it could be from the kids when they were going to school, or it could be Brett's orientation for hockey at Lindenwood. I think that's a pretty funny one. But I think the one that I want to choose, I almost did the one from Father's Day just a couple weeks ago. I'm still belly laughing about that one. But I would say the one I'm using is the one when you package out me. When Dad was going to get you your tea. So I get this phone call and all I hear was, "Did you get the tea? Did you get the tea? God damn it, Bob, don't you fucking know how to get the right tea? What the hell, how hard is it to get a goddamn tea?" And I listened and I'm laughing. I'm like, poor Dad. So I hung up the phone and I called it right back. And Mom answers, "Hello? Hello?" And I said, "Is Dad okay?" "Yeah, Dad's fine. Why?" And I said, "Do I need to call abusive husband hotline?" "Why? What are you talking about?" I said, "Because when someone doesn't give someone the right kind of tea, they could get in big trouble." And she was laughing. So now we always tease Dad to make sure that he gets Mom the right tea, because she will be upset if she doesn't get the right tea. Happy birthday, Mom. We have so many funny stories. We love you. We're so proud to be your kids. And hope you have a great day. Bye.
One of my favorite mom memories is when I was in fourth grade and it was swimming day at school and the whole class was so excited about the field trip. Been planning it all year. We're going to the YMCA or something on a group swim trip. The morning of the field trip, I woke up and it was like, oh crap, I didn't have my permission slip signed. I had no idea where my swimsuit was. And there was definitely not a clean beach towel anywhere in our house. So So I was running around all crazy, trying to find my swimsuit, trying to find a towel. And I got my permission slip signed. And then mom's like, just go to school, you're gonna be late. So I left, walked to school, and I'm thinking, crap, what am I gonna do? Everyone's talking about, oh, I brought this swimsuit, and I have so many. I brought this pink one. I didn't know what to wear. And I'm like, shit, I got no swimsuit. So I'm just sitting there sweating the whole time. And then right before they dismiss us for the bus to go on a field trip, there's the call over the intercom and it said, Julie Evans, please come down to the principal's office. And I'm like, crap. So I run down to the principal's office and the secretary hands me this shopping bag. And it has a brand new purple swimsuit on it with silver hearts all over it and a matching beach towel. So I run back to the class. I'm so excited. I get on the bus and the girls are like, what swimsuit did you bring? And I was like, I didn't know what to bring. I had so many. So I just grabbed this one because I never got to wear it yet. So mom saved the day. I got to wear a brand new cute swimsuit on the field trip. So that was one of the times. There's many, many others. There's another story about Chase getting in trouble at school, but I'll save that one for in person because I don't want it on recording.
My Maw Maw story is at Thanksgiving. We were saying what we were grateful for, and she scarred me for life when she said good sex.
One of my favorite Maw Maw memories is when I was running for Panhellenic president, and I didn't want anyone to know that I was running in case I didn't get it, but I knew that I had to tell somebody. So Maw Maw, of course, was my first call and the only person who knew, or so I thought. Come to find out later that she did tell everybody anyways, but that was okay because I didn't know. But Maw Maw was a frequent call. She helped me with my speech, she helped me with my outfit, and she encouraged me every single step of the way.
Ariana Grande concert.
Yeah.
Taylor had shown me a bunch of Ariana Grande songs, and I did love her music. Part of it was also just me being like, oh my gosh, Taylor's so awesome. I'm going to listen to all the music that she likes. But no, I loved her music, and Taylor and I would talk a lot on the phone, and we were talking about how they had a concert, and I was calling Mama or something, and I had mentioned that Ariana Grande was going on a concert. She was like, all right, I'll get y'all tickets, and I thought she was just kind of, like, saying that, and she was just going to be like, eh, she'll forget about it later. But no, we actually went, so, no, that was so fun. I don't know, I just felt so fancy.
Happy 21st birthday. Finally, enjoy beer for me. A story that I love about you is when you and Papa were taking me to football practice one time and I was complaining about it, I didn't want to go, and you said, well, just do the best you can and have fun. I said, well, it's just practice, it's not a game, doesn't really matter, but I guess practice makes perfect, I'll do the best I can. And you looked at me so sternly, I remember it. You said, no, perfect practice makes perfect. And I've really remembered that through all these years. And I've said it to so many different people. So I want to wish you a very happy birthday. I know it's going to be a fun time. I'm sorry I can't be there to celebrate with you. But I know it's going to be great. So happy birthday. Can't wait to see you.
Seems like every time myself and Julie or John or Rick or Ann or Rob or anybody says something about our past, you know, like... Julie used to say, I remember when you guys used to pop wheelies out in the front of Bricksworth, and Mom finally finds out we were talking about the Tempest popping wheelies and not bicycles and things like that. It seems like the last 15 years have been me explaining to Mom what all our comments mean. And her trying to understand why she didn't catch on to it. 30 years ago. We love you, Mama.
Mama, do you remember when you told me about when your kid walked up the hill, you said teach us every day about, you know, if you think you can, you think you can. No hill is too hard to climb. So I appreciate it and thank you for everything you've taught me over the years.
Happy birthday, Mama. We love you so much. Thank you for everything you do for our family. We hope to one day learn your wisdom of positive energy all the time, compassion, and just keep swimming.
Oh yeah, I remember once we were going to go skipping rocks, and we found these painted rocks, and one had a little kind of emoji face on it, and then she told me to try to find some, so she hid them around the little, river over there, or lake, and I couldn't find one. It was right below me, and right in front of me. thought that was funny.
But none of it, and none of them, would be here without Sunshine, without Maw Maw. So happy birthday, Maw Maw. I hope you brought your earmuffs.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 80th birthday, Mom, Mama, Gigi, Sunshine. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mama.
Okay, can you guys sing happy birthday?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, dear. Hey, Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Nikki, say happy birthday, Mama.
Happy birthday, Mama.
Say we love you.
Now. Hayden, time for you to let go, please.
Hayden, can you say happy birthday, Mama?
Yeah, happy birthday to you.
Mama, you're lucky. I'm going to do this for you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Nope, I'm not doing that.
Come on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
But this story is far from over. There are still so many adventures and memories left for us to make. We love you, Mama. Have a great 80th birthday.
It's been a wonderful life. Here we are at Mark Twain Lake with the whole family, everybody that could possibly make it, celebrating her upcoming 80th birthday on the 4th of July.
Oh my God!